well. I think from the outside expectations are very high, and we are one of the favourites for this year, which I think is a compliment, especially you know, for our last season. But you know, everyone knows what he wants. I know what I want, and we want to win the World Championship.
I hope that it is time for a new world champion from Australia, but we only have, of course, two ever, and I'm going to give it a good push this year. It's something I'm very excited about. Last year I had some very good parts of the championship, which went very, very well for me. And there's no reason to suggest I cannot have another good fight in 2010.